Seaborg looks at his grad student, this is December 1942, and he said, you've just made a $50 quadrillion discovery. Seaborg was absolutely right. He had figured out that thorium could serve as an essentially unlimited nuclear fuel.